Hello, I'm Richard Raffan. In this video you're going to see me make some smaller versions of these scoops out of these little blocks, which are 22 millimeters square and 65 long. These blanks are 40 years old. I've been meaning to deal with them for 40 years, so I'm a bit out of practice making these, but we'll see how we go. Well, you'll see how I go. So a 22 mil square blank going into a 25 mil diameter cup chuck. It's a half inch skew chisel. Inch depth drill, and I've marked the depth I want to go to on the back here. There are lines, but I've got a black line as well. This is a converted joiner's chisel. If I couldn't find my original one, made about a dozen of these in 40 years, I think. They measure the exact depth. Need a little stick to get in there. Yellow is 180 grit. And the blue is 240. Shade high. A long point to detail the top of the bead. The planing cut across the top of the bead. It starts making a noise, you've got to support it. That means you're pushing too hard. Get the dust off the tool, that's what the knocking's all about. Out of practice, as I said. Yeah. Just need the blue, 240 grit. And I'll do two. Not much waste. Probably just a shade large for this chuck. Essence of this design is that they're slightly wider in from the rim. They kind of cup shape. So this is a new stick, but in time they get a little bit asymmetric and they become easier to use. You get sanded to the shape you require. Clearing cut. Long point down. Sliding peeling cut. The blue, 240 grit. And these get oiled off the lathe once the sanding's done on the bowl. And the reason for that is because I used to find the dust coming off the sanding would get caught in the V groove between the bead and the bowl. So those now get sanded. This has got a 120 grit on it. Putting a shade thick, this one. Oiling. Now those are the two I've just done, and they are a trifle thick at the back. This one's a bit better, a little practice one I did earlier, and these two I did last night when the video decided to change focus on me. So these are what you should have seen, these are what you've got, and these are much better than those. These used to get sold with a small bowl.